Julian continues to receive significant mental health and physical health support in prison. It's not clear whether he will be well enough to attend the hearing. And so we remain very, very concerned about him, as do the authorities, because of the nature of the medical evidence that we've all heard before the court.